Stuart wanted was a little adventure.
Wouldn't it be cool if I actually flew this thing?
There's only one problem. Mom.
We have to give him room to grow.
I let him drive his car to school. No other mother does that.
But you never know when adventure is going to drop in.
Whoa!
Hey, where's the Falcon?
Falcon? What Falcon?
That Falcon! Drive!
Meet Margola. She's going to be staying with us for a while. You can use my cat's bed.
You have a cat?
Don't worry about Snowbell. He wouldn't hurt a fly.
Whoa, those flies really come back on you.
Hi there!
Ah!
Didn't mean to scare ya.
Scare me? That's a laugh. Hear that? That was a laugh.
Stuart finally has someone.
Isn't it nice that Stuart has a friend?
With whom he can see eye to eye.
Everybody around here thinks I'm too small to accomplish anything.
Hey, the way I see it, you're as big as you feel.
Yeah. Has anyone seen Margolo?
But when trouble was in the air...
Stuart, help me!
Two unlikely partners...
I think that Falcon got her.
Do yourself a favor. Buy a parakeet and forget her.
We're on the case.
She's in terrible trouble, and I have to help her. I mean, what am I, a man or a mouse?
Is that a trick question?
What do you know about a bird called Falcon?
He'd eat you so fast you'd be Falcon poop before you could yell for help.
I'm gonna be Falcon poop.
Take a little chance.
Watch out!
Please don't hurt me.
Stuart!
Take a little spin.
This is now officially a litter box.
And take off.
Are you two still friends or can I eat him?
No, Monty, you can't eat him.
Please.
On the biggest little adventure of them all.
Stuart!
Stuart! Stuart, please!
This has fiasco written all over it.
Stuart Little 2.
Margolo, where are you?
In the can.
Oh, okay, I'll wait.